Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. I know it's been a while, like I haven't uploaded a video in over a month now. I think over 2 months to be honest. But I'm back now and my hair has grown out a little bit. So I'm officially done with the pixie cut. I know this might look a little bit like a pixie cut, but it's just the way I styled it. I kind of like just want to tell myself that I'm done with the pixie cut, but I'm still going to be relaxing my hair and I'm still going to be styling my hair all the time. So on today's video, I'm going to be relaxing my hair and also styling my hair. And if you want to see how I got my hair looking like this, just keep watching. So first I'm going to take some petroleum jelly and apply on like my edges. So this is going to prevent from burning. It's not like this product like really burns, but you never know with like every relaxer can burn you. So, and also on my ears and around my neck. Star Safra Blowout Relaxer. I've done a lot of video using this product. I love it. I love how it just texturized my hair into like a soft but still afro-ishy. And I've been getting like a lot of questions regarding this product on how long does it take for your hair to revert back to natural. Honestly, I only use it like twice a year or three times a year, but I don't use it all the time. And also like try not to comb your hair when you have this product if you just want to like soften your hair and not bone straight relaxing it. So I forgot to get gloves, which is crazy, especially in this time that we are living in. I forgot to get gloves, so I'm just gonna have to use my hands. So I'm going to start actually with the front here. Now I'm going to leave it on for about 10 minutes and then I will rinse twice with the neutralizing shampoo and then one time with my normal shampoo, and then I will come back and show you guys the final results. So I'm back now from rinsing my hair. It's still a little bit damp, so I used the neutralizing shampoo twice and I also used this clarifying shampoo by Runako Naturals. She sent me like a bunch of products that I want to share with you guys. This is not a sponsored video. She just sent me like, it's actually samples for me to try out and give her my feedback. So I actually used her clarifying shampoo and this one is with apple cider vinegar. Like it feels so clean, like my hair feels super clean. I love 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 this. And she also sent me the hibiscus shampoo. I used this one on my daughter and her hair felt amazing and smells absolutely amazing. Like it smells amazing. So I used this one and it's with vitamin B5 and aloe vera. And I also have, I think this is shea butter. Yeah, I think this is like shea butter. And she also sent me a herbal oil. I've been using this stuff on my braids. I absolutely love it. When I have braids, I like to apply oils. So I've been using this and also like my shea butter oil that I made with kaka oil. Yes, shea butter powder with kaka oil. That's what I've been using. And also like this herbal oil that she sent me. It's absolutely amazing. It smells amazing. And I And she also sent me this deep conditioning mask, which I'm going to use now. I didn't condition my hair in the shower, so I'm going to apply this now all over my hair. And it smells like eucalyptus. It's incorporated nature ingredients with Moroccan clay. So it has Moroccan clay and it just feels so conditioning. I've used it once before I did my braids. I just love that it has like that eucalyptus minty feel to it. Like it's super moisturizing, like it's super conditioning, and it also like gives you like that fresh clean clean scalp. Like my scalp can breathe with this product, so I like to pack it a lot. And like I said, these are only like samples, so she does have full sizes, and I also have like a promo code which I will link here, and I think it's expiring sometimes in December, so you can get discount on all her products. So I don't have a shower cap with me. I'm going to use a grocery bag. So I'm just gonna tie this on. So I'm just gonna keep this on for about 30 minutes, and then after that I'll go and rinse my hair again without shampoo this time, just with lukewarm water, and then I will be done with my hair. I will come back.
So it's the next morning now. This is how my hair is looking. I did blow it out last night because I don't want to sleep with wet hair, but this is how it's looking. I think I over processed it right in the front because that's where I started, but the back and the top, especially the middle here, is the texture that I wanted. But it's fine, it's not a big deal. So this is how it looks. So yeah, I did blow it out last night, and I used this product by Runaco Naturals. I think I said it's shea, but it's actually mango whipped butter, and it does smell like mango. It's amazing, it's absolutely amazing. So I'm going to apply some more of this product all over my hair now. So I'm actually going to make like loose curls all over my head. So I'm going to start from the back here, and I'm just using my normal straightener. So I am done curling my hair, and this is how it looks. This is the back. So now I'm just taking a comb. This is a little bit wider, but it's not the same wide tooth comb that I normally use on my pixie cut. So I'm going to comb out this hair, starting from the back. And next I'm taking some hairspray. This is the Perfect Touch Ultimate Hold Setting Spray. And I'm going to spray it on top. Hello. And I'm also going to spray some on my little edge brush here to brush up these little pieces here. And this is my quick hairstyle done. I'm just gonna spin around and show you guys the back. And so this is how everything looks. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye.